I know this is super morbid, but all I can think while watching this is how many turtles survive intact getting swallowed whole by the alligator? Yes, this guy got away, but what about all the ones that?